Hi, my name is Joscelyn Stefanek, and I am a senior neuroscience major. I became a neuroscience major because I was interested in studying how individuals are affected by many variables. What makes neuroscience major one of the greatest majors at Carthage is that you have this ability to be involved in mass environments and see how neuroscience can be applied in areas just outside of its field. You can be in the lab, cell culture lab, and work with cells. You can be in the rodent lab and work with rodents, or you can work on your own literature reviews and outside topics that are related to neuroscience. Class sizes are relatively small in the neuroscience department, especially in lab. A lot of times you will, especially in the rodent lab, you'll have maybe four other students with you with one faculty member while you're conducting experiments. That's the same thing applies in cell culture, where if you're working on individual methodology, you're usually working with maybe one other person. And that's really nice because you can get one-on-one attention in your method skills. I basically chose neuroscience because it allowed me to expand on other interests I have outside of just the nervous system, so cognitive psychology and biology. So I chose neuroscience because it's everything. It's a bit of everything.